Some new updates involving YNW Melly and his case have finally been revealed, which could actually be saving YNW Melly's life by setting him free, and we will show you why in today's video, so stay tuned, you will not want to miss it. Also, don't forget to leave a like on this video if you are a fan of YNW Melly, and if you would like to join this month's giveaway of a brand new iPhone 11, then all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and watch this video until the end to find and comment the hidden message. Good luck. Now, if you have been keeping up with YNW Melly's situation, then you know that lately things have been looking very, very bad for him. For those that are new, just a quick update, YNW Melly was recently tested positive for the coronavirus while he was still locked up. And to make things so much worse for him, he was not only denied release to this, even though many other inmates have been released from the virus, and most of them were not even infected with it, but just released because it was in the prison, including 6ix9ine. But YNW Melly actually has COVID-19 and was still denied release, as well as the proper medical attention. And to add to all of that, he was also forced to room with another inmate who also has the virus. It seems like someone honestly has it out for Melly because he is getting cut zero breaks and he has it very hard right now, and he is being held in a very dangerous position, which has had many of his fans thinking the worst for him, especially after he told the judge that COVID-19 was killing him. For a while, there were claims that he was having breathing problems and was very sick, but after no updates on his condition, then we can kind of assume that he beat the virus or either is not affecting him as bad as it could have. Either way, there has finally been some hope for YNW Melly after new updates were just revealed regarding his co-defendant, YNW Bortland, who has finally been granted a bond of $75,000, which means he will be released on house arrest. Although this is not YNW Melly being released yet, it is a very good sign that he is next. And considering his situation, his lawyers now have a valid reason that he should also be released on bond, due to the fact that the other person involved in the same crime got bond, and how would YNW Melly be denied now, especially that he has COVID? There's no reason that he should not be next, and it could be very, very soon. Either way, to add to that, YNW Melly also went on Instagram and commented on this situation, and he said that he will be home soon. This gives us a lot of hope that YNW Melly could actually be coming home soon and be free of all charges. There also was an update that Melly finally has his trial set for July 2nd. It took a long time for him to finally have a trial, so we finally have one on July 2nd, which hopefully in his case he won't have to wait until the end of his trial to possibly be released, and instead we hope that he will also be granted a bond and be set free until his trial starts. But even if that doesn't happen, at least July is only a short month and a half away, and with all of the details that have been revealed in this case, it's looking more positive that he will be found innocent than guilty. So we will have to wait and see for more updates and see how things turn out, but right now things are looking a lot better than ever. After it's been looking very bad for him with the whole COVID-19 situation, things are finally starting to look up and there have been some good new updates. So with that being said, we will have to wait, and I am going to end the video here. Let me know what you think about this situation down in the comments. I personally think it's unfair, all the treatment that YNW Melly has been getting, because we don't even know if he's innocent or guilty. But other people have been released due to the virus and he actually has it and has still been denied any type of help. Let me know what you think on this situation. Also, don't forget to leave a like on this video if you are a fan of YNW Melly. And if you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Mixed Ice Media, see you in the next one.